taking a bit of a detour to drive through Valdorce.
Valdorce.
Which is supposedly like very Tuscany route to Rome. A lot of hills and trees and vineyards and what? That's true, right? Okay. So yeah, so we'll be driving a little bit longer, but I think in a few hours we'll be arriving in Rome in our new Airbnb. So we made it into Rome, and this is our lovely Airbnb. I will show you around. This is Ronald on the couch. And look, it's so cute here. And this is the little bedroom corner. And we even have a little terrace. Which is so nice. So now we have 3 days to explore Rome before we go back to the Netherlands. Through the wastelands, through the highways, and
My name is Esme, but I'm Jeff.